This exercise takes an incredible amount of stability in both the upper body, the lower body, as well as the core. It's important to keep in mind the further you walk out away from that ball, the harder the exercise gets.